A sexual battery was also reported at a Briscoe Quad. IUPD tells us the Title IX office reported the assault happened to a student sometime at the start of the month through Valentine's Day. The people involved in the case have not reported it to IUPD. The case has been referred to university officials for review.